trophy truck. Third place was Harry Lambert, second was Brad Kelly in A31, and your winner of race number one was the number 77 of Stuart Barker. So remember, these guys are going to run three races and take the average finish from all three of those races to determine the class winner at the end of the night. Somebody out there on the track, a left front tire not even moving one bit. is actually pushing that tire. Now it starts to roll, now it stops again. So he's having a lot of trouble. That's a two-wheel drive Chevrolet S10 Blazer. Number 26, turn number 4, that's Rick Snyder. Then the 77, what's happening with the 77? Doesn't even take that last lap. The number 27 of Harry Lambert's the last one to cross.